sacred treasure activate!
The time has finally come, Pit. This is the final battle. Good luck.
Thanks. I am so ready for this.
Hope you didn't get too lonely without me.
What are you doing here, Viridi?
There's no way I'd miss this battle of battles.
I thought I'd left you behind.
Like I said, you can't run from me. Not when I've got the great sacred treasure.
What? You mean you can't keep up with me on your own?
It wasn't cool of you to disappear earlier. After all, this is our final battle.
Oh, I was just going to make a quick stop to decimate a country or two.
In the middle of battle? Why would you do that?
Probably so he could heal up on souls.
Yes. I was hoping to be Kitty on top of a mountain of corpses, but I didn't even get a pile started on him out of my heels. Killjoy. Why, Kitty, I thought I'd let you behind.
Like I said, you can't run from me. Not when I've got the great sacred treasure.
What? You mean you can't keep up with me on your own?
It wasn't cool of you to disappear earlier. After all, this is our final battle.
Oh, I was just going to make a quick stop to decimate a country or two.
In the middle of battle? Why would you do that?
Probably so he could heal up on souls.
Yes. I was hoping to greet Kitty on top of a mountain of corpses, but I didn't even get a pile started on him out of my heels. The killjoy.
Your hunger for destruction is as boundless as it is callous, babies.
Plus, a mountain of corpses? Seriously? Are those face guns?
Not just any face, Hades' face.
I want you to remember every detail of this lovely visit. After all, it's the last face you'll ever see.
He's covered from head to toe with weaponry, like a rainbow of confidence.
have to catch up. Engaging ultralight mode. Where'd he go?
He's above ground. Behind you, Pit!
Still stalking me, I see. That's better.
What the?
Through this by shooting wildly.
Focus on which shots to attack.
Still stalking me, I see. That's better.
What the?
Incoming fire. Take out those blue shots. But those purple shots will hurt you, so don't shoot those.
You can't get through this by shooting wildly.
Focus on which shots to attack.
This is ever so tiresome.
Then let's finish it! Wait.
Huh?
Oh,
no!
Looks like your little toy isn't so great after all.
Snap out of it, Pit!
This is ever so tiresome.
Then let's finish it! Wait. Huh?
Oh, no!
Looks like your little toy isn't so great after all.
Snap out of it, Pit!
Pit, wake up!
This is ever so tiresome.
Then let's finish it! Wait.
And I will revive you as many times as I desire. But you've worn out your usefulness!
How could you do that?
You look like you need help, Pit. Activating the power of flight!
Thanks, Viridi.
Don't thank me yet. Get your heads back in the game. Let's finish this once and for all.
Okay, Pit, I've got a plan. It'll take some time to pull it off, so just tough it out for a little longer. I'm using my powers to charge up the gun of your great sacred treasure. Once it's fully charged, let loose.
Listen to those cheers! We did it! We saved every living thing! Everywhere!
Not to rain on your parade, but now we're back to the real problem.
What's that?
Humans! You might live for this adoration, but I'm not fooled by those cheers at all. Sure, Palutena says that humans are closest to the gods, but she can be a real sap sometimes. Why do you care so much about them?
Well, of all living beings, humans are the only ones with heart.
Not true. All living creatures have an essence that can be described as heart.
The humans have faith and devotion. That's what I mean by heart. Only humans believe in gods. Only humans respect the gods.
Okay, A, you're not a god. And B, are you saying only believers deserve protection?
Let him enjoy his moment in the sun. He saved everyone, not just humans.
That's one way of looking at it, I guess. Huh? Pitu?
Hey! Pay attention! I'm talking at you! Palutena! Haven't you learned anything?
It's true. Humans are simple, selfish little creatures who are driven by greed. Sounds a lot like us gods, wouldn't you say?
No way! Nobody could be as selfish as the gods.
That's it! I'm done here! You guys can have your happy ending!
Our duty to protect them.
Sorry, I'm late. I had other business to attend to.
But Michael had a
That great Reaper has quite the evil eye.
How can you make puns at a time like this?
The mirror of truth is just that. It reflects the truth.
You've got me confused with the other guy. This pig is no pawn.
I'll take care of him, but only after I finish you.
Actually, I know my Thanatos now. The answer H is for amazing.
A space kraken? Well, that came out of nowhere. Although, when prepared correctly, octopus is actually quite delicious. I'll strip you of your wings and sever you from the heavens forever. The Underworld Army has already reached the Phoenix.
That's where my reset bombs come in. To help return Earth to its natural state!
Pit, destroy the reset bomb pod to take down the entire depot.
Not a problem!
With all this firepower, Arlon must be preparing for a massive attack.
Why on Earth would I be attacking? I'm far too busy defending, my dear.
Persistent, aren't we? It's just one fight after another. Today is not my day.
Let me drop a little knowledge on you. They're the Aura, and this passel of floating islands is just one of their faces.
It looks like this will take you to the Aurum Hive's power generator.
Commencing Operation Hive Infiltration.
I want...
I'm pulling the Aurum strings now!
You've become the enemy of all mankind. No one knows what happened. Did your goddess just lose her mind?
If you want the lightning chariot, you must prove your worth.
That won't be a problem. The goddess of light has turned dark. Everything is wrong, and it's up to me to make things right. The Chaos Kid is going to destroy the two. I'm begging you, Viridi, let me fly! Now!
I liked her better when she was just an evil blob.
Still an evil blob underneath. He just has better hair, that's all.
With me in that heart. Yours a little hot. Oh, it's so cute.
That's why I'm testing this young warrior. I need to know if he has the skills and heart to operate the great sacred treasure.
Hades!
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 Hades!